damn it. Oh, good. There's a suicide prevention hotline. There it is.
I don't know. By the end of the night, it's kind of a blur with all the names. Tara, Brandy, Amber, Heather... Sorry.
Ever see Lily with someone here? Maybe on a job?
Sometimes, but nobody I've recognized. I haven't worked here that long, though.
How about a room register? Someone named Mr. Smith.
That's all we get here. Smiths, Jones, or Johnsons. I think the last ones are jokes.
Well done, Bigby. I wasn't expecting that to go far.
Have you seen Snow White down here? Or maybe somebody glamored her.
You know, it's funny. I did see someone who I thought looked a lot like her, but she didn't say anything when she saw me, even though she knew that I saw her. I just assumed it wasn't Snow and went about my business.
Okay. Definitely the place then.
Better if anyone sees you, but they at least see you with me, so they know that I didn't let you just wander around by yourself. 5 minutes, please.
Let's see.
Just be ready to act like I'm trying to kick you out.
That won't be hard.
But the light is showing in the floor.
See? I assume you'll be filing some kind of an official report or something. Which is fine, it's just that I was wondering if I need to be in it.
It'll be confidential.
Did you mention my name? I mean, it's not like Beast would ever see your report. It's
not much of a report if I start picking and choosing which facts to include.
That's true.
I see. Well, here we are. Which one was it?
204. I've got the key for... That's 207. Let's try this.
Get health inspectors through here very often.
I don't know. What do you think?
I'm never sure why they have desks in a place like this.
Finding what you're looking for?
I wasn't expecting much in here.
But isn't this why you're here? Why do you have the key?
No, the key was just to be sure I found the right hotel. This isn't the room Lily was using.
Oh.
Alright, so there's no clues in there.
So, are we done now?
No. The room they met in was 207.
I ain't trying any of the other rooms. Let's check this is clear at least. Okay, can't hear anybody. Likelihood of me finding a body.
You have keys to these rooms?
I thought you had a key.
Not to this one.
Hold on, Biggie. I can't just let you go into any room you want. Seriously, what if someone found out? I could get into a lot of trouble.
I could just break in the door if you prefer.
No, don't. I'll help you. Just don't break anything.
See, that's what I mean. I thought that was a threat. It's come off more of a sarcastic remark.
That's weird. This key is supposed to open every room in the building, but...
Beauty!
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Beast?
Bigby? How could you do this to me?
No, Steve, no! Wait
oh,
a minute!
Come on, Beast.
We've been together through everything! I took care of you! I love-
It's not what you think! Please!
You're cheating on me! With him?
Oh,
no,
what's the matter with me?
Beast, I promise I'm not! I'm helping him, that's all!
I'll bet!
Uh-oh.
I'm sure you help each other just- Great!
This is a murder investigation. She's helping me.
Stop lying to me!
Oh, for God's sake. I should have just told the truth.
What the fuck is wrong with you? She's my wife!
Beast, I ain't doing anything.
There's something going on. I'm
not. Hey. Faster! I guess I finally see you for who you are.
Stop! Stop it!
You told me you hadn't seen her, you fucking liar!
Listen to your wife. Just calm down and...
Beast!
Uh-oh. Okay, I wanted to avoid this. What happened?
Listening to me.
Forward.
She's my wife, big lady.
I told you.
What would have happened if you caught a Mundy here? I mean, there's Mundys in the hotel. You would have just blown the whole Fable cover. I meant to punch him in the face, not gouge his eyes out.
Bigby, no! Don't hurt him!
Oh, come on! I'm just trying to do my damn job. Stay down! See, why can't Beast be part of the department?
Shit, Bigby.
Oh, now you're calm.
What is this? Bigby.
What you did to the door? You can't just act like this whenever
Stand
you...
Stand back. You don't want to see this.
Oh, hell.
Got the door open.
Oh my god.
Don't touch anything.
Is this?
Lily met her client here. Mr. Smith, whoever he is.
And then?
Must have happened right here.
Jesus.
Last night?
Yeah.
I was on shift last night.
On shift? Beauty, what?
I'm not a prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
Do you remember who rented this room last night?
Anyone did, not last night. Maybe they have it long term. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? It just seemed like a totally normal night. How is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway. I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But
just do what he says. I'll explain later, okay? Bigby, what kind of a person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out. Do all the rooms have these same clocks with a built-in cassette player?
I think so, yes.
Looks like she was lying down when she was... The flowers are already here.
How do you know that?
Blood pattern. Also, I'd say the body was dragged off the foot of the bed.
Yeah, there's less blood.
The body. Jesus. You could say she. Poor girl. I just can't even imagine. I can't believe this.
What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
Oh, well, this is disturbing.
Why is she in a glass coffin?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but they think she's dead.
But in German.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
Is this a death?
I think he made up the bed to match the coffin in the picture. Flowers, too. He'd have had Lily lie down just like this.
You mean just before?
In the story, that's when someone comes to kiss her. That's on Mr. Smith.
This is creepy. The coffin and the weird fixation on snow. What
hell is wrong with this guy?
It's a Hufflepuff.
I thought you were the only one who smoked that crap brand.
Apparently not. Who brought wine?
Classy. Go.
No, I don't want to. I want to zoom in on that again. That's the same wine Crane asked Miss White to buy. Could it be? Ooh.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no, she must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off.
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
So this hasn't happened just once, this has happened multiple times. Could be a cross-dresser,
no. This is the same dress as the one in the book about snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it. To recreate the snow from the book.
You're right, it's the same dress. It fits. He's acting out scenes from the book. Poor girl, she couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. Could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but just how does a person...
Georgie took advantage of her when she was in trouble. She's a real predator.
Yeah. She must have been so scared.
Hello, what's this?
Do you smell something?
No. Where's the apple?
No, there's more. What? What now?
Murder makes him hungry.
It's got a single bite taken out of it, like in Snow's story.
Oh no. Do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop. It's here because they were acting out the scene in the book.
Of course. That makes perfect sense. He's just acting out another part of the book. I can see the whole picture now. It all goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a Snow White dress and recreated the whole story from the book. The apple and the deep sleep and everything. You were better than I thought you'd be.
Oh, thanks.
So he planned it all out. He had all the details noted down. Only then, when it comes time to kiss her and wake her up.
Yeah.
Takes her head off.
Just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer.
Well, I found the cassette, so... No. Okay, I can't back out of this film. Hang on. Why would you leave that?
How do you know?
I'm in this one. It was taken last winter.
Oh no. Creepy. This kind of stalking, it doesn't just stop by itself. Trust me, I know about this firsthand. You keep trying to get closer and closer.
His stand-in for Snow is gone now, so...
I'll just leave Snow. Closer. Oh, that's just called it, but still, that's creepy as all hell. Oh. Okay, now he just looks guilty. That's why he reacted against... But... If he premeditated it, you think he'd take time to clean up the crack? Hang on.
Could be after you now.
Good. I am dying to get my hands on that disgusting weasel.
Wait, what you then?
Really starting to like you, Sheriff. Not afraid to be a complete bastard.
Obviously, there will have to be some changes.
Like hell, Bluebeard.
Take care of it, Bigby, or I'll take care of it for you.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
I regret sympathizing with him. Persuaded him to talk. Okay. Okay, apparently not everyone was an asshole to him. See, that's what I mean. The trailer did not match up to what happened in the episode. We didn't see Prince Lawrence again, despite saving him. We didn't see the scene with Crane where we're about to force him down the well, so I don't know how well the next episode's going to match up. I've been Bad Tyrant, and I'll see you next time.